So this is some free talking about some things on my mind. I'm thinking of taekwondo, my taekwondo training, and I'm also thinking about my memory. Now I've largely lost my memory due to brain injury. So it's virtually all gone. I don't even know, for example, what my children look like. I don't know where I live. Yet I can still remember, for example, the tenets of Taekwondo. There are five tenets of Taekwondo in Korean, and I can remember those. I can remember much about my Taekwondo training. But I can't remember very important things. And it's so strange how my memory works and doesn't work in some regards. I'm surprised I can talk, for example. My memory problem is so severe. So I don't understand why some things work and some things don't. But the thing that concerns me about Taekwondo is that I'm concerned that my training may have been ineffective in a very important regard regarding turning kick. Now, Taekwondo sparring and kicking is quite varied, and you use different tools. Attacking tools, which are parts of the foot, to do your techniques. So when you do side kick, for example, you use the foot sword, which is the edge of the foot, where the little toe is to the heel. And in turning kick, you're supposed to use the ball of the foot to do the technique. That's supposed to be the attacking tool when you do turning kick. But I found in my training that I couldn't pull my toes back far enough to use the ball of the foot. I'd crunch my toes if I tried to do that. So I could never do turning kick with the ball of the foot, which is the appropriate tool to use. So I always use the instep. Now, when you do sparring in Taekwondo, you use pads on your hands and feet, and so you need to do turning kick with the instep anyway to use the pad properly. You can't use the ball to the foot. So I found that all of my training over many years have been using an inappropriate tool to do the kick. So I'm using the instep, which is not strong enough to handle the impact of a high power kick to the head, for example, which is very bony. So in other words, what I'm worried about is that all my training in Taekwondo, where I've automatically used the instep to do turning kick, for example, means that if I ever use Taekwondo for real in combat, I will automatically use the instep when I do a turning kick, when I should be using the ball of the foot, which, as I said, I can't use anyway. But my training means that I would just automatically use the instep. So I'll be doing a high power kick to the bone target, like the head, using an inappropriate tool, and the instep is not strong enough to handle the impact from a turning kick to the head, I would say. And so I would end up damaging myself if I was to defend myself with a turning kick or whatever. So what concerns me is that I would automatically and naturally use an inappropriate tool and injure myself when defending myself. And that's insane to me. there's no way that I could use the appropriate tool because my foot won't enable me to use that at all, and I wouldn't have learned how to use it anyway. So it concerns me that a large part of my Taekwondo training is not going to be effective. And I think this is kind of insane, and I'm very frustrated at realizing this. And there's nothing I can do about it. But I know that I'd be at risk of injury, self-injury, if I defend myself using Taekwondo. With side kick and back kick and front kick, whatever, I'd be fine. But turning kick is largely ineffective, and I shouldn't do it to avoid injury. And so it's very strange to realize this, and it is frustrating. So I'm wondering with my children how I will proceed with them. I believe I would want to teach them Taekwondo to an extent, but for their own training, I would recommend that they do something else, like Aikido or something. But Taekwondo, I think, would teach them inappropriate technique. So yeah, it's a concern of mine, and it is strange to realize this, but I believe I would injure myself with Taekwondo if I use turning kick to the head, or else I wouldn't injure myself maybe, but I wouldn't be able to deliver the technique with enough force. I'd have to hold back on power in order to protect myself, but also because the instep can't deliver a lot of power as opposed to the ball to the foot. So it's frustrating to realize this. And something else is on my mind. So it's Taekwondo and something else. I need to try and remember the other thing.